Mayday, mayday, terrifying last moments in PIA cockpit on flight audio. The air traffic controller is heard attempting to guide the airliner, with 99 passengers and crew, down to make a landing after it had aborted a previous attempt to land. The final moments of the conversation between one of the pilots of the Pakistan International Airlines, PIA, plane which crashed while making an attempt to land in Karachi and the air traffic controller have been recorded on a flight tracking website. In the audio clip posted, the pilot of flight Park 8303 is heard saying he has lost both engines and then mayday, mayday, mayday.
Yes, sir. Appears to be turning left.
From the rail proceeding that, sir, we have lost engines.
Confirm you are carrying out belly landing? Runway available to land at 25.
Roger. Mayday, 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 Pakistan 8303.
Pakistan 8303, roger, sir, both runways available to land.
The international distress message. The air traffic controller was attempting to guide the airliner, with 99 passengers and crew, down to make a landing after it had aborted a previous attempt to land. The pilot says he has lost both the engines on the Airbus A320 aircraft. The conversation goes like this. Pilot, Park 8303 to approach. ATC, G sir. Pilot, we are to be turning left. ATC, confirmed. Pilot, we are proceeding direct, we have lost both the engines. ATC, confirm you are carrying out a belly landing? Pilot, unclear. ATC, runway available to land on 25. Pilot, roger. Pilot, sir, mayday, 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 Pakistan 8303. ATC, Pakistan 8303, roger sir. Both runways are available to land. That's where the audio cuts off. Moments later, the PIA plane crashed into a residential area of Karachi on Friday, with many feared dead, officials said. Smoke billowed at the scene where flight Park 8303 came down, some roofs were caved in, and debris lay scattered in streets as ambulances rushed through chaotic crowds of people. The area plane first hit a mobile tower and crashed over houses, witness Sheikh Lamed told news agency Reuters near the site, just a few kilometers short of the airport. The jet, which tracking website FlightRadar24.com identified as a 15-year-old Airbus A320, was flying from the eastern city of Lahore to Karachi in the south just as Pakistan was resuming domestic flights in the wake of the coronavirus pandemic. The last we heard from the pilot was that he has some technical problem, the state carrier's spokesman Abdullah H. Khan said in a video statement. He was told from the final approach that both the runways were ready where he can land, but the pilot decided that he wanted to do a go-round. It is a very tragic incident, he said.